The go-to is our pinwheels, which is our most popular item, whether we are in our new normal or not. And we right now, we're doing a family meal deal. So you get two medium pizzas, a order of pinwheels, and a family size salad for $30, or you can add a 6-pack of beer for $10 more. So that has been our most popular seller, definitely on Friday and Saturday. We can deliver beer, we can deliver spirits, bring it out curbside, but our food menu is limited. Our distillery is actually making the hand sanitizer. We have it available to the public and again to the different companies. We have 8-ounce bottles available. The limit right now is 4 per person because we're going through it so much. And then we also have gallon jugs available. It's been amazing for the community support. For sure. It's been great, just new faces coming in. Still hang in there and support local. That's what's helping us to keep going and then bringing our staff on board. The busier that we get, the more staff we can bring on as well. And that we're all in this together, but be patient because we're still learning some things as it comes along because this is a new normal for us. We don't usually do this much takeout business, but we're hoping that we can keep it going even once we do open. We've teamed up with a lot of the music that we have had perform here in the past to be able to support them because they obviously help us when we were open, bring in more people, and saw that there was an opportunity there for us to be able to get that going. It's almost like taking you into that experience and being able to just sit and watch and enjoy in the comfort of your own home. Really excited again to support the community, and for the community to support us has been great.